Who needs to meet Jesus?
Ani yetako kusisinkana Yesu?
If you want, if you need, if you like something new, before that something new come, something new must happen. Progressive people, pro-aggressive people. Whether it is day or it is night, whether he is eating, he is in prayer. Jesus, I know you bless my life. Jesus, I know you love me. Whether they are cursing him, he is mentioning what he believes. You may want Jesus to remove your problem today. And he doesn't do that. He wants you to pray them more. And your pocket more power, more strength, more. He wants you to grow stronger. Because what he has prepared for you is bigger than what you can carry. This your faith must be based on a certain work of God. If your faith is based on a big work of God, you'll get a big miracle.
Give you glory. Lift your hands and magnify him. Let him be glorified in your life. Be glorified in your family. Let him be glorified in your children. Be glorified.
Be glorified.
Yeah,
Let us pray. Heavenly Father in Christ Jesus. Father, we give glory to your holy name. Thank you for loving us. Your care, your love.
And
your kindness. Father, we dedicate our prayers today and our activities in the hands of Jesus. May be seated. Who needs to meet Jesus? That is our topic today. Have you been to Jesus for the cleansing blood?
Are you washing the blood of the Lamb? Are you fully trusting in His grace each time? Are you washed in the blood of the Lamb?
Are you
washed in the blood? In the soul cleansing blood of the Lamb? Are your garments spotless are they white? Are you washed in the blood of the Lamb?
Psalms 23.
Tuli mu Zaburi ya 23.
Verse 1 to 5.
Olunyiriro olusoko kutoka ku lwokutaano.
The Lord is my shepherd. I shall not want. He makes me to lie down in green pastures. He leads me beside the still waters. He restores my soul. He leads me in the path of righteousness for His name's sake. Yet though I walk through the valley of the shadow of death, I will fear no evil. For you are with me. Your rod and your staff, they comfort me. You prepare a table before me in the presence of my enemies. You anoint my head with oil. My cup runs over. It is not known clearly. You just see it around. It may be at home. You refuse to bring water for your parent. And the mom come out.
Mama navayo.
Hey.
Naga hey.
My daughter, you suffer.
Muwala wango jja kubona abona.
You don't know that I have suffered.
Tomanyiti nange mbonye wano.
You suffer more than me.
Ate kujja kubona abona nokusinga nze.
It is not clearly known.
Tekimanyiddwa buterevu.
I sent you to school.
Nakusindika musomero.
Now you came back, you are not doing any work, and yet I'm a man suffering for you. You don't regard me. You too, you a man. You face this world. It is not clear, no. Because you are so and so's children. That is why you come here to bluff around. You will see it. It is not clearly known. Because you are educated. That's why you despise your fellow workers. You know it.
Kale, ojja kukitegeera.
It is not clearly known.
Tekimanyiddwa buterevu.
My tongue.
Olulimi olwange.
Only that I've not said it.
Alwakuba sinnakyogera.
If I speak out.
Nesinga fulumya ekigambo mu kamwa kange.
To who is who gets accident?
Omuntu yenna gwe mba nkigambye afuna akabenje.
You are joking with me.
Gwenno osaga nange.
My tongue.
Olulimi lwange.
It is not clearly known.
Tekimanyiddwa buterevu.
To when.
Di.
How.
Kitya oba watya.
But David states it.
Ne Dawudi akirambulula.
Though I walk through the valley of the shadow of death, what makes him comfortable is to go with the rod and the staff of his God. Who needs to meet Jesus? You can now remember where you grew up, whether your auntie, whether your mom, and now compare what you're going through. You may now check whether you need to meet Jesus or you don't need to meet him, whether you need to walk with him or you don't need to walk with him. The words create your world. That is why it is very important not to speak bad words upon yourself. Because you may create the worst world for yourself. But now compare how many people spoke good words upon your life ever since you were born? I don't know, man of God, I'm suffering here and there. Check how you grew up. The words spoken upon your life, were they blessings? The friends you had, how many spoke well of you and they promise it will be well with you? Even a small slight mistake, you will suffer. You know that I'm so and so. One day, you will see it. And that is your friend. Sometimes that is your wife. Sometimes that is your
matron.
I was at your wedding as your
matron.
And I come and I stand at the door for 5 minutes. Now you're okay, you don't know me. You don't know that even this home you can leave it. Just to come to your house and beg sugar, you feel that you cannot give me just small sugar for my children. Money is a visitor, it comes and goes. One day it will go away from you. Okay, let's watch and see. These are the friends around. These are the sisters around us. These are the brothers around us. You only refuse to fetch water for your dad. He spoke 2 words. And you're seeing them. You too, you produce children. But I promise you suffer. Who needs to meet Jesus? Another question. Why he told Nicodemus to be born again? Nobody knows the family in which Nicodemus was born. How he was treated, the words said upon his life. When he met Jesus, Jesus told him, you must be born again. It is not just to walk around and celebrate.
Come born
again, hallelujah. You meet people in the tax park.
No,
in the tax. You sit.
No,
are you born again? If he says no, these are the born again Christians we have. Where are you praying from? Such and such a
church.
He should display how he's born again. How much others are sinners. The Bible doesn't say that all churches must be called one name.
Bible itagamba nti amakanisa gonna gatekeddwa kuyitibwa erinnya limu.
A father may have 5 children.
Tata hizo kuba na abana batano.
And give them different names. That doesn't mean they are not his children. So and so to pray from such a church or the other church, it is called another name, doesn't mean it's not born again.
Gundi okusabira mu kanisa eryo beringa zaawukana ngera ziyitibwa mannya ganja wula tekitegeeza nti si mulokole.
If you want, if you need,
bw'oba weetaaga,
if you like,
bw'oba oyagala,
something new. Again, something new must come into your life. It must happen. Before that something new comes, something new must happen. Because I cannot carry this table alone. Some other people must join me. If I would carry this table to the other place. Somebody stronger must join you if something big, strong. If you want to progress, some situation must happen. Progressive people are simply called, write the word progressive. Now we know the word pro.
Kale kati tumanya chigambo pro.
To stand for.
Kwe kuyimirira okulwa.
Progressive.
Kati progressive.
Just put A here.
Wanuteka obutesi A.
You will never progress.
Toli genda mu maso.
Until when
Pakanga,
you learn or you join or whatever
ngoyize obanga wega seku
to be aggressive
okubera kwegamba ngo omaliride.
This is progressive people, pro-aggressive people.
Abantu abagenda maso be bantu abawagira oba bali ku ludda lwaba abamaliridde ngagenda musululu tadda mabega.
He will pass here, whether there is a road or
no.
There's no way here. There's no way. No! Pro-aggressive people will pass there. Hallelujah! Whether it is day or it is night, whether he is eating, he is in prayer. Jesus, I know you bless my life. Jesus, I know you love me. Whether they are cursing him, he is mentioning what he believes. Jesus, I know you are with me. Jesus, I know you love me. Jesus, I know this week I must get money. Whether there's pro-aggressive, successful people, to be successful, you should search the access for it. I looked for a way out. I was not successful. Remember, you are a doctor. But this year, another 10,000 are coming out of the university. As doctors. To treat the same patient. All you doctors should search access to that one patient. You are lawyer.
Oli munnamateeka.
Right now.
Wetwogerera kati.
More than 100,000 lawyers are coming out.
Bannamateeka basuka mitwale 10 bafuluma.
Successful people.
Abantu abayisemu.
Are those who search for the access fully.
Bebantu abanonyo omwaganyo ogwo mu bujjuvu.
Because.
Kubanga.
There is no way.
Tewali kubo.
With all whatever your mom, your dad, and the rest said against you, your friends, your neighbors, from the day you were born, they have become shadows. If you don't make it a point to search for the access to the high table, you may die in the valley. Because it is too much. Say, I don't believe it. That poverty, I don't believe it. That is a shadow. I will search the access up the high table. Came! Shadow up! Shadow up! Shadow up! Shadow of death up! Shadow of poverty up! Shadow of sickness up! Shadow of mercy up! Shadow of hatred up! Say up! Say, Lord Jesus, any shadow of death before me, in the name Jesus, you shadow of sickness, shadow of witchcraft, shadow of demon, I command sickness. Get out of my way. Shadow poverty. Get out of my way. In Jesus' holy name. Who is like Lord in all the earth?
Matchless love and beauty, endless world. Nothing in this world that satisfies. Jesus, you're the cup that won't run dry.
Your presence,
is heaven
to me.
Oh, your presence is heaven to me.
He said, your rod and your staff, they comfort me. Because this is too much. Ever since you were born, shadows. But he has prepared in verse 5.
Atugamba nti atesetesi.
A table before you.
Emeza mu maso go.
In the presence of your enemies.
Mu maso ga balabe bo.
Who have been sending shadows.
Abadde bakusindikiranga bisikirize.
Towards you.
Abadde bakusindikiranga bisikirize.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Say, I love you, Jesus.
Ganti kwagala nyo Yesu.
We've been to Jesus for the cleansing blood.
Are you washed in the blood of the Lamb? Are you fully trusting in His grace each hour? Are you washed in the blood of the Lamb?
I think you may now see why you need to meet Mr. Jesus.
Ndowoza kati oyinza okukitunulamu n'okiraba lwaki wetaaga okusisinkana mwami Yesu.
No, what is this?
Bina biki?
To be born again, what is this?
Okuzaliwa mulundi ogwokubiri
biki? What is salvation?
Yo bulokozi kyeki?
You don't know.
Gundi nno tomanyi.
This woman,
omukazi,
the Bible doesn't tell us that she was poor.
Bible tetugamba nti yali mwavu.
No.
Nedda.
The woman in Mark 5.
Omukazi ono gwe twogerako ali mu Mark sura ya 5.
You may be a very rich man.
Oyinza okubeera omuntu omugagga ennyo.
Educated.
Nga ddala wasoma.
You think you don't need others.
Gwe ngolowooza teweetaaga banno.
You know, you are well to do.
Ngamubyo noli bulungi ddala.
But this lady,
niyo mukyalo ono,
when you read the Bible,
betusoma Bible,
Mark 5,
Mark sura ya 5,
25,
olunyirirwa 25.
Now a certain woman had a flow of blood for 12 years and had suffered many things from many physicians. She had spent all that she had and was no better.
Rather, grew.
It means she had the money. She had the things. But she gave in all. This physician, the other physician. But no better. But grew worse. Jesus is not money.
Yesu si sente.
In this case, we are not here just for money.
Mu nsonga eno tetuli wano lwa sente busente.
It is a big deal.
Wabula dealu nene nnyo.
Who needs Jesus?
Ani yetaaga Yesu?
This is the question now.
Kino kye kibuuzo kati.
Victory is not for those who quit.
Obuwanguzi si bwabo abadduka mu lutalo.
But those who endure.
Naye abo abagumiikiriza.
So the bigger the problem, the more you pray. And the more you pray, the more you grow stronger. You may want Jesus to remove your problem today. And he doesn't do that. For a purpose. Why? He wants you to pray them more. And your pocket more power, more strength,
more.
He wants you to grow stronger. Because what he has prepared for you is bigger than what you can carry. He has his own way to do things. You may pray today. You get that strength.
Come.
Come.
Situla.
You pray again tomorrow. Another person comes. You pray another day. You pray another day. Another person comes. You pray another day. Another person comes. You pray another day, another person comes. Put it down. But once you pray today, oh Lord Jesus, save me.
I am coming.
He will send you some help, some strength. But it's not enough. Then pray another day. He will send more. Then pray another day. He will send more. Then pray another day. I prayed. For me, the things of prayer, I don't believe
in.
Because it doesn't work. You are wrong. Maybe God needs you to pray more. He clearly wrote it. If you ask anything in my name, I will do it. Why do you say these things do not work? Business is like a wheelbarrow. It will never move until when you move it. Why he asks them to have faith in him? He had the power to pray for them. But he said, have faith in God. But Jesus had the power to pray for them. Why did he need faith from them? The word faith means trust. I trust that. If I eat this banana, I'll be satisfied. You can eat it and the stomach is full, but your heart is not satisfied. I need just a good food. And you eat another food, very small food. And you are. I just needed some little meat to eat. I don't like sodas, but at times I just want Mirinda or just.
Yes?
I'm giving you an example. Because that your heart trusts in that Mirinda.
Romans 10.
Verse
8.
But what does it say? The word is near you in your mouth and in your heart. That is the word of faith, which we preach. In verse 9. Listen, that if you confess with your mouth the Lord Jesus and believe in your heart that God raised him from the dead, you will be saved. So, this your faith must be based on a certain work of God. Before you proceed. If that work your faith is based on is small, you'll get a small miracle. If your faith is based on a big work of God,
you'll
get a big miracle. Now choose a big work of God and put your faith around it.
Okwetoloze okukiriza.
Let it be the base of your faith.
Kagubere obwesigwa abo mukukiriza.
Nga kuwesigamie.
When you're basing on that work.
Yes?
Yes.
Then the miracle.
Kati ndolo ekyamagero.
Will be stronger, bigger.
Kigenda kuba kinene nga kyamanyi.
Than others.
Okusinga ebirala oba abalala.
Let me give you a simple okay.
Kamba ekyokulabirako ekyangongo.
You are in your company, your shop, your whatever.
Oli mu company, oli ku mulimu, oli mu duka lyo.
Don't bother yourself.
Teweta wanya.
Have faith in God.
Bana obwesigwa mu Katonda.
Mention what God can do.
Yatula Katonda byasobola okukola.
Mention them in your mouth.
Byatule mu kamwa ko.
In your heart.
Mu mutima gwo.
As you are sitting,
ngotula,
you are seated there
otude yeyo,
in your business
yo.
Mention the works of God
yatule emirimu gya Katonda
you've ever heard.
Bye wali owuliddeko.
When the Israelites were going to the promised land,
nti Abaisiraeli bwe bali bagenda mu nsi ensuubize,
God made them to cross the Red Sea.
Katonda yabasobozesa okusomoka semayanja omumyufu.
I think with this business I have a vision.
Now business eno kati nino kwolesebwa.
I know I'll reach somewhere. This situation like the Red Sea. I shouldn't be discouraged. I know. My God will make me cross.
Katonda wangajja kunsobozesa okusomoka semayanja ono.
Don't mention the negativity.
Toyogera bigambo bibi.
What you hear from people.
Byawulira okuva ku bantu.
Don't put it on your business.
Tobiteka ku business yo.
All the people around they have no money.
Abantu bonna abetoloda tebalina sente.
Do they believe what you believe?
Naye bakkiriza byokkiriza.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
So this is the issue now.
Kati neno yensonga.
You must base your faith on the works of God.
Otekeddwa okwesigamya okukkiriza kwo ku mirimu gya Katonda.
That is why the Bible said.
Yensonga ki Bible yetugambye?
What does it say?
Nti naye bwogera butya?
The word is near your mouth.
Kye kigambo kiri kumpi n'akamwa ko.
Faith.
Kye kigambo ky'okukkiriza.
The word we preach.
Ekigambo kye tubuulira.
That if you believe.
Tusinga okukkiriza.
That God raised his son
nti Katonda yazukiza mutabani we
from the dead
okuva mu bafu
you'll be saved
onaalokoka
so, meaning in those powers
kitegeeza mu maanyi ago
this your problem you have is minor
buno obuzibu bwe bw'olina butono ddala
God will come in those powers
Katonda ajja kujjira mu maanyi ago
and perform that miracle
akole ekyamagero ekyo.
Hallelujah. Yeah. Things are not moving. God has forgotten me. But even the 4 days after Lazarus had died, Jesus had not forgotten his friend Lazarus. Instead of praying the more, calling him the more, he sees that you're complaining and it seems as if he's not caring. So you are looking at him with a negative eye. This is the issue. Hey, he thinks I don't love him. But of all people, I have cared for him. Hey. I know I'll do it. You left me here.
But,
and when you're approaching God, don't start with the complaints. He never said, if people complain to me, I will answer them if they ask. If I have debts, I'll just tell him, Lord Jesus, I know you have money.
I just want this much. And I know you can give me even more. I know you are rich. And of all the people on the earth, I know you are the best. I know you are powerful. Talk good, good, good.
Yes, muwaneko. Mugambe ke bigambe birungi.
Yes? Okay, I was giving you just a simple
example.
Come, young boy.
Sebo jangu.
Okay.
Kale.
Now we are going to run.
Katugenda kuduka.
Yes?
Yes.
But I have best my race.
Neze nesigamize misinde jangu.
And my victory.
Nobu wangu zibwangu.
On something.
Kuchintu.
Bigger.
Echinene.
But this is a young boy. I'm an old man. And I cannot say I can run faster than him. I know how I am. What should I do? You may know your capacity in your business.
Business.
Eh?
Yes.
And you call somebody greater.
No, it omuntu asingako.
That is Jesus.
Ngoyo ye Yesu. Get on your marks. Get set. Go! Manze pitawo, pola pola. Papa, laye yaka malizo. And the winner is Sakande.
Look. He was going the other side. He's facing the other side. Hallelujah!
Amen. Get on your marks. Get set. Go!
To be precise, this confirms that you cannot compete with Jesus. Therefore, and whatever you are doing, if you involve Jesus, your opponents cannot manage you.
Clap your hands for him. Whatever the case be, don't mind. It will reverse. Give it time. In between, something will happen. You do your work and involve Jesus. I know Jesus. You walked on the water. These are the times. I need you to walk on my waters. I know. When you'll be walking, you'll call me. Mention only the good, the big, big, big works of God. Mention them. At the end of the day, things have changed. Mention only the big works. I know that lady who had suffered for 12 years. When she met you, her suffering stopped. The flow of the blood stopped. Oh, Jesus, something is going on. I see you are doing something. I'm waiting for the results. Just mention, mention the big one. Just mention. Don't worry about the problems. No, the customers are not coming. No.
Have you been to Jesus for the cleansing blood?
Are you washing the blood of the Lamb? Are you fully trusting in His grace each time? Are you washing?
him, to walk with him, you need him to wash away all these words which create that word.
Omwetaga okutambula naye akunazeeko ebigambo bino byonna ebitonde ensi eyo.
We told you never make it.
Twakugamba tolikituukiriza.
But somebody greater to make it for you is with you. We told you never build that house. But somebody, a builder who built Mount Kilimanjaro, is standing with you. You build it. You go around your house and say, oh Lord, I know you. You built Mount Kilimanjaro. You built Mount Everest. You cannot fail to build me this house. Lord, I know you are building. Mention him of his good works, of his greater works, of his bigger works, not mention your failures. I don't know today. I don't have money today. Mention
Yatula
the good works. And Jesus never beggars.
Ate Yesu teyatwegayirirako.
No.
Nedda.
This is what he said.
Bino byeyogera.
10:37 of John.
Yokana 13:7.
If I don't do the works of my Father, do not believe me. But if I do, though you do not believe me, believe the works that you may know, and believe that the Father is in me and I in him. Mention the promises of God. You said, oh Lord, if we listen to your word, you bless us in the city and in the village as I'm moving, oh Lord. Set a blessing ahead of me. Mention. Set victory ahead of me. I'm walking in victory in Jesus' name. Instead, I don't know now. No, these are many problems. The moment said, these are many problems. Problems will plant themselves before you. Don't mention them. Mention the finished works of our Lord Jesus Christ. Talk good of you. If people talk bad of you, talk good of you. That is why Kakanda is here, to talk good of you. God bless you. God bless your house. God bless your womb. God bless your children. God bless your future. God bless your family. God bless your mind. God bless the works of your hand. In Jesus' holy name. Deuteronomy 28. Now it has come to pass, if you diligently obey the voice of the Lord your God, to observe carefully all his commandments, which I command you today, that the Lord your God will set you high above all nations of the earth, and all these blessings shall come upon you and overtake you, because you obey the voice of the Lord your God. Blessed shall you be in the city, and blessed shall you be in the country. Blessed shall be the fruit of your body, the produce of your ground, and the increase of your herds, the increase of your cattle, and the offspring of your flocks. Blessed shall be your basket. Mention these. Blessed shall I be when I go. Blessed shall I be when I come. Seem as if you don't know anything around you. Ignore it. Exalt the hand of God in your life. Feel his presence than feeling the presence of your enemy. I know, Jesus, you're on the way. Because you do things at your own time. This is your time. When does a doctor work? When patients are before him. Jesus.
Yes,
this is your time. That situation, that time is the time when he works. This situation in which you are in, this is where he works. That situation, he will not work. When you're at the race, that is where he will come. When you're walking, you're not competing with anybody. He will not. He will just watch and protect you. But when you're in the race, get to know that he's at work. Why should you mind?
Why should I fear when I have you surrounded by love, your everlasting love? Why should I care what people say? They don't know what you mean to me.
Why should I care when I have you surrounded by love, everlasting love? Why should I bother when they hate you? That is when his love will appear. Hallelujah.
Amen.
But when everybody loves you, you never see his love. Because it doesn't have any place. Say, oh Lord Jesus, this is the time for you to work. I want to see you working. And today, I give you a job. Give him job. Give him job. Give him job to do. You know your situation. Give him job to do. Give him job to do.
Give him a job.
Lord, with all these many curses, amidst these many curses, it is your time to bless. Begin to bless Allah. Prayer. With all these many curses, begin Allah to bless. Prayer.
Everybody pray.
Within these all sicknesses, disease, begin to work, oh Lord. Begin to heal. Prayer.
Pray in your situation. Give him a job to do.
In Jesus' holy name, may God bless his word. Brother, for prayer. Prayer is talking to Jesus. Face to face, I want to talk to Jesus. I want to hear from you. This is what I believed. You are my Savior. I don't have any other Savior. Lord Jesus, save me. From your heart, from your heart, from your heart. Say, Lord Jesus, save me because you are my Savior. Prayer. Save me, O Lord, because you are my Savior. Save me, O Lord, because you are my Savior. Say, Lord Jesus, hear me because you are my healer. Hear me. Prayer. You're my healer, hear me, Jesus. You're my healer, hear me, Jesus. You're my healer, hear me, Jesus. You're my healer, hear me, Jesus.
Prayer. The Lord Jesus. Whatever shadow my way, by the name Jesus, I command you, shadow.
Every
shadow.
Any shadow.
Any shadow my way. Like off my way. Off my way. Say, Lord Jesus. Any shadow. Shadow of darkness. Shadow of sickness. I command you. In the name of Jesus.
Prayer.
Lord Jesus, in my system, any disease, by the name of the great Son of God, Christ Jesus, I command you, disease, sickness, in my system. Sickness and disease.
Out.
Flush it out. Flush it out.
So
I flush you out.
Out.
Flush it out. Flush it out.
Flush it out.
Flush it out.
Flush it out.
Thank you for watching this video.